Again, it is closing time. You don't have to go anywhere, but you can't stay in transition. We have Team RWB over here doing some cheers. Team Red, White, and Blue. Of course, we are benefiting the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society today. So those in the purple.
You know, you can be excited about this.
And they are moments away, about to start right here in Potomac River. Spectators, put your hands together. And there they go, our first group of swimmers into the water here at the Potomac at the Events DC Nations Triathlon to benefit the leukemia.
204, I believe that was 48 as he crossed the line, which means that my prediction was just about 18 seconds off, not too much. Say so. Very impressive time for Brian Rivera there from Jacksonville.
Woo! Cairns!
Welcome to the finish line, Hillary. Representing the Snapple DC Tri Club. First finisher in the female side here across the line at the 2015 Events DC Nations Triathlon.
Because we're dreaming, we are the ones that can change this now. Yeah, love's in our souls, and we're breaking free, riding a wave of this energy.
These are the tales of tomorrow.